Hey man, do you think they'll stop me at the airport for taking creatine? It looks like something else, you know.
Ah, this was a classic bodybuilder's issue. It should be fine, I guess. Also, speaking of creatine, did you know that it's good for your brain?
Yeah? Well, I take it for my guns. Now that's a bonus.
Definitely. Creatine is a compound that's commonly found in meat. If you're a vegetarian, there are chances that your total creatine levels may be low. Apart from the obvious benefits of how it helps build more strength and endurance and muscle mass, it has some brain-boosting benefits too. A study found that consuming creatine, there was a lot of evidence supporting that it increased short-term memory and reasoning ability. They found that vegetarians responded better than meat eaters, probably because of the boost they got when they consumed creatine. Do you guys consume creatine on a regular basis? Let us know in the comments.